to F. Edgar Allan Poe, beloved. Amid the earnest woes that crowd around my earthly path, drear path, alas! Where grows not even one lonely rose, my soul at least a solace hath in dreams of thee, and therein knows an Eden of bland repose. And thus thy memory is to me like some enchanted far-off isle and some tumultuous sea, some ocean throbbing far and free with storm, but where meanwhile serenous skies continually just o'er that one bright inland smile.